Thank you very much for coming to our 7th Annual Christmas Compositions Concert here at Waseca High School in Minnesota, USA.
The third rock.
All of you jazz warners and jazz bluers, I have a Christmas gift for you before you head for break. There's a CD. It's in my office, so after this is over, come and grab it. Jazz combo, get some exit music, a little Blue Monk. So after this performance, we'll get set up and do a little post-performance. I'll leave you with this. I learned a new word yesterday. It was in the Star Trib, and it is called skronk. It is an adjective.
It's
an S-K-R-O-N-K, skronk. Used to describe dissonant or discordant sounds made by musical instruments. Here is the example sentence. That guitar was awfully skronky. So here's to having the least skronky Christmas, least skronky holidays. Hopefully there are some discordant sounds during your break. But thank you again for joining us. And remember that new word, skronk.
Thank you.
Are we allowed to sing along?
No, no.